Oh my God, we've vlogged again. Grossi Posse Packer Nation. Welcome to an episode of Packers, a podcast where you don't have to be Packers fan, but it sure does help. I'm your host, Tom. Vlogging's cool, yo, Grossi. And yeah, today I'm going to be showing you the footage that I compiled during my trip to Green Bay last week. I got in around 10:30 Central Time last Sunday and left the following Sunday. What was supposed to be at 7 a.m. didn't leave until about 11. It was a 13-hour travel day. It was rough. And this isn't going to be as like fancy as some of the other vlogs that I did, like for the Bucks games. Like there's no planes taking off or landing and artsiness. A lot of this is just going to be footage from training camp. It's going to be footage from the first preseason game, including Jordan Love's first touchdown from where my vantage point was. And I think I got some just really cool footage being on the sideline, etc. There's definitely not as much footage as there could have been, just because I kind of wanted to just be there and be in the moment and just kind of take it all in. And honestly, like last week, it was such an incredible trip. Had its ups and downs, of course, but man, like meeting so many fans and feeling like a rock star for a week was just absolutely incredible. From the minute I landed, getting recognized in the baggage claim, to Saturday's game where I took at least 50 pictures with fans and they were coming up to my seat. They were coming up to when I was on the field. It was just awesome. So thank you to the people of Green Bay. More importantly, thank you to the people that I spent that week with. Some truly amazing individuals that I got to know very, very well. And I had an absolute blast. So here's the footage. I hope you enjoy it. And as always, go Pack Go.